What's going on, guys? This is me, Mehdi Shakil, and you are watching SS Tech Tutorial. So guys, today in this quick video, I'm going to show you how easily you can install Zoom on your Raspberry Pi 4. So without talking too much, let's get started. So guys, first of all, what you need to do, you have to freshly install Raspbian operating system on your Raspberry Pi. If you don't know how to install it, you can see this card here or in the video link in the description below. Then open up your terminal on your Raspberry Pi and simply update your Raspberry Pi. To do it, type here sudo apt update and hit enter. Now this command gonna update your Raspberry Pi. Okay. Now you need to upgrade your Raspberry Pi. So type here sudo apt upgrade dash y and enter. Now this command going to upgrade your Raspberry Pi. It will take some time. Okay guys, now after the update, you should reboot your Pi. So type on your terminal sudo reboot. Okay guys, now after the reboot, you need to install PiApps on your Raspberry Pi. PiApps is one of the best app store for Raspberry Pi OS. Using this PiApps app store, you can easily install lots of application on your Raspberry Pi. And today in this video, using this PiApp, we can easily install Zoom application. Now let's see how to install this PiApps on our Raspberry Pi. So first of all, open up a terminal. And now we need to clone the PiApps repository from the GitHub. So type on your terminal, git clone. Then paste this PiApps repository link here. You'll find this link in description below. Then hit enter. Now this command going to clone the PiApps repository on your Raspberry Pi. Okay, to now install this PiApps on your Raspberry Pi, just simply type this command. /pi/piapps/install. Then hit enter. And this command going to install the PiApps on your Raspberry Pi. And when the installation is completed, you'll get a PiApps application icon here. Now close your terminal. And guys, here you can see the PiApps application icon. This is one of the best app store for Raspberry Pi. Also, you can open this PiApps app store by going here, then accessories and PiApps. Now you scroll down. At the very bottom, you'll get the Zoom application. Just select it and click on install. And it will install the Zoom application on your Raspberry Pi. You just need to wait. Okay guys, now here you can see we have successfully installed Zoom application on our Raspberry Pi. Now to open the Zoom application, go to Raspberry Pi start menu. Then go to internet and here you will find the Zoom application icon. Just click on it and open it. And here you will see the Zoom app running on your Raspberry Pi. Now you can easily use Zoom for online classes and online meetings. Just enter the meeting code, your name and click on join and you will start attending your meetings or online classes. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friends. And guys, if you're new to this channel, then please do subscribe this YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil. You are watching SS Tech Tutorial and I'm signing out.